path in, and Stützle scores! Oh, what a goal by Jim Stützle. He empties the trick bucket and ties the game at one.
Well, you mentioned it. A long, winding road for him to get to the front of the net. Starts left and right, and then comes across on his forehand, changes it, and at the last second, he goes forehand just above the right pad inside the post. And you see the reaction. Fans loving it.
This is a penalty shot to give the Oilers the lead. Draisaitl scores!
Takes his time, comes in on the angle, waits till Reimer backs up and opens up the blocker's side. Check out the release on this. Off the stick, just inside the post. Beautiful penalty shot goal.
It's Tom Kunackel against Robin Leonard. Skates on in. He scores! 1-0 Pittsburgh. Tom Kunackel on the penalty shot.
His first career penalty shot. A big smile on the face of Kunackel as he assesses the situation. Up over the glove hand, just snaps it on Robin Leonard, who's in the blue paint. A very quick release there. A goal scorer's goal, I must say. Boy, I love the confidence of Tommy Kunackel.
There we go, Marco Sturm, penalty shot. Henry comes out to challenge Sturm, forehand, cuts back, scores! Puts the brakes on, and that stalls Emery. 1-0 Bruins lead.
Sturm comes down the ice, he starts way out to the left, and he's gonna fake like he's going over to the right, and then he jams the brakes on and catches Emery rather deep in his net as he kind of tries to back up and kind of get a read on Sturm. As you saw the other night, St. Louis actually went in backwards to score a goal. Sturm kind of jams the brakes on. Nice goal by Marco Sturm.